show them the view whilst we're waiting. Ooh, it's a cold one. It is very cold. Hello. Are we live? Okay, hello, live. Here we are. A little bit more organised this time, but not in terms of time, because I think we're 16 minutes late. So. Ooh, it's cold. Very cold. Here's London. The boring business stuff is over there with the Shard, Charing Cross, and the London Eye.
It's weird, like that side's like the fun side.
Anyway, this is very impromptu, and I should have worn a warmer coat, but we're gonna smash through it. My legs are shaking. First song. You all sent suggestions in, so thank you very much for that. But first song, and a couple of you said it, I had to do Seth Watkins. Woke up this morning and found out the news about Taylor Hawkins, and was the shock doesn't put it into. I mean, I've only really been into Foo Fighters since I met Jake, and Jake and stuff, and we got me into him. But anyway, just we've all been a bit shaken up by it because just love them and. It's just devastating. So I'm not Dave Grohl in any way. I just thought it would be right to sing Everlong by Foo Fighters as the first one to show just to show love to Taylor Hawkins because we love him and yeah. So this one is for Taylor Hawkins.
Oh.
anyway, that one is for Taylor. I don't know, I never know what to do, but yeah, that was a shock this morning to find out about him. So thinking of Dave Grohl and his family and everything. I can't say anymore. Anyway. Next song was I Always Wanna Die Sometimes by 1975, which a couple of you suggested. So I hope this makes those people who suggested it. Sing along and stuff. So some of you did suggest this one as well. So. Indeed. That is in the song that ends. It's extending that
one. Yeah, not many people have heard that one. It's fucking cold, isn't it?
It's very cold. That was all I planned for. That's as far as my planning went. It's just fun to do. Well, it is fun if you have gloves or something. But
yeah.
It's a nice view up there.
Yeah, man.
Our favourite place.
You know what we should, like, just... Follow me.
I was going to say we should do this. This would be sick. Oh shit, we're going up there.
I'm definitely going to stack it.
Whoa. It's very cold. Come on.
Lovely stuff.
That's a fucking view.
Oh, time of your life. So why didn't I see that suggestion before now?
Well, that's a shame.
Next time. I'm going to try and do these a bit more regularly. I'm going to try and wrap up a bit warmer so that I'm not, like, shaking and cold. 505, these are all great suggestions, but anyway.
It's going to be lighter next time.
Lovely stuff. Anticlimactic. All right. Bet your roof doesn't look like this. Anyway, you can't see me very well now. I'm freezing. I'm gonna go inside and warm up. Sam Fender cover, honestly, everyone's smashing it now. See, there's no point smashing the suggestions after the live. Because, you know. Anyway. Ooh, I almost fell over. Alright. Where's Jake? You can't see Jake. You can't see him at all.
Yeah, it's not.
Nah. You could do anything right now and they would never know.
Well, wait. One second.
No.
Alright.
Bye everyone. Lots of love to everyone. Hope that, I don't know, even if you just sat on the toilet, hope I gave you something to watch. That sounds horrible. Anyway, I'm gonna go before I say something else. Bye.